in a row. See them? Oh, there's a lot of nice little radish seeds in there. Just like that. And then so that I'll remember where the row is, I'm going to stick a pencil right here at one end of the row, and I'm going to stick another one down here at the other end of the row. That's before I cover them up so I can remember where the rows are. Now let's cover them all up, because they have to be covered, you know, so that they won't get cold. The ground helps to keep them warm besides feeding the little seeds. So we'll cover them all up, and we can't see them anymore. And then on the directions of the package, too, it says to pat them down. So I'll just run down this row with my fingers like this and pat it down. Now then, we can plant something else in this little flower box, too. And we're going to plant it over here. But how do you suppose we can remember what was planted in this row? Well, I'll tell you something that we can do. There's still some seeds left in here. Can you hear them? Well, I don't want to throw away the whole package, so I'm going to tear the package in half, just like this. And the seeds, then, are in this bottom part right here. And then I can fold that up and make a little tiny envelope out of it, so the seeds won't come out, and I can save these seeds and perhaps use them later on. But then this top part still has the picture of the radish on it, and so that I can stick it right down over the little stick here, and I can remember from this that radishes are planted in this row. Shall we plant something else? Let's plant flowers this time, shall we? All right. Here is the package of zinnia seeds, and it's not too late to plant zinnia seeds even right now, so that you could plant these outdoors and they would still bloom later on in the summer and in the fall. But the directions on the back of the zinnia seeds tells us to plant them so that when we cover them up, the dirt will be 1/4 of an inch. Well, now 1/4 of an inch is just a little bit smaller than 1/2 inch, so we won't want to make this row very deep at all, will we? So we'll just make a little row down here with the side of our hands like this. There we are. And now we can sprinkle the zinnia seeds in. If all of these seeds will grow, when they get bigger, we'll have to pull some of them out because there won't be room for all of the big plants in here. But we'll just plant them in there, and now we'll cover them up just like we did, pushing the dirt from side to side right towards the middle. Oh my goodness, we almost forgot to mark them. Well, I better hurry up and stick these stickers in right now so I won't forget where this row of zinnias is going to come up. There we are. And then we can do the same thing by tearing off the top of the seed package, just like this. And I can put it right down over this little peg, and I'll know that zinnias are going to grow there. Now, we have two of the things that flowers need to grow. We have dirt. That's where they get some of their food, you know. And there's a lot of air in this dirt because we put it in very loosely, didn't we? And every day we'll probably want to take a fork or our finger, or if it's in a garden, we'll take a hoe and loosen up the dirt so that the air can get down to the little plants. And that's two of the things, dirt and air. And here is something else that flowers need, and that's water. Now, we don't want to just pour water on like this, because you see it only went in one spot. We want to sprinkle it all over. See? Just sprinkle it. If we had a sprinkling can, or you know what else you could use on a little house box like this, would be your mother's clothes sprinkler. I'll bet she'd let you use it for a sprinkling can. And then the water will soak all into the dirt here, and the little seeds will have water too, and that's something very important for them. Not only do they need dirt to get their food from and air in the dirt, but they need water. And we should water them probably every day. But there's something else that the little seeds need too. After they come up, there will be sprouting down here all in a row. They're going to need sunshine. So we can put them in a window or take them out and set them in the sunshine. I hope that you have a very good time when you plant your little garden.